Welcome to Doral Dragon News. Today is May the 16th, which means we only have 1 week left before we're finally free. Starting off with some senior things. On the 16th, senior awards night at 6 p.m. will begin and it will be invitation only. On the 17th, grad cap decorating will be at 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. after school in Ms. Smith's room on 325. On the 21st, the senior clap out will begin at 9 a.m. You'll need your in the gym and you'll need your cap and gown to participate. On the 22nd, the last day of school will begin and it'll be a half day. You must attend all classes and get out at 11:32. For seniors with open periods, we get out at 9:48. On the 23rd, grad practice will be at 6 p.m. and it will be mandatory. At 7 p.m., same day, we'll have the senior sunset and it'll be our last hangout at school. It ends at 8:30. On the 24th will be the big day for seniors, graduation. Seniors will show up at 5:30 p.m. and the gates will open for family and friends at 6 p.m. Ceremony will start at 7 and it'll be a strict dress code. No jeans, shorts, or t-shirts, and you must dress professional or you will not be allowed to walk.
You think one, Kendrick or Drake?
Kendrick, obviously. I mean, he just absolutely smacked young bro. I mean, just put him down, little bro'd him, just exactly like that. You know, his lyrics, just everything he put together. You know, Kendrick was just like, destroyed him, and then Drake was like, no, I didn't do any of that. He didn't really do what he was supposed to do. So Kendrick, obviously.
Yeah. What do you think, one, Drake or Kendrick?
Kendrick, absolutely. No question about it.
How so?
Because he, yes.
I'm sorry, but how many, there's so many different pieces now just going around bashing Drake. I feel like the man's just done. Yes. The man's done, I'm sorry. Like, every single comment that Drake has hit. I'm sorry, but Kendrick literally started a, dude, I've been hating wrong my whole life kind of movement. Like, by all means, let the man pop off. So no, Kendrick definitely won this for sure.
That makes sense.
On the state champs.
I didn't see that.
No. That's actually crazy.
I just never would have expected that, you know?
Guys, thank God I don't got Heather this year.
Whoa. What? Really dark and scary in there.
It doesn't look that bad.
What's up, guys?
Oh! Run!
That was weird.
I know. What was that about?
I heard Ms. Heather's class was scary, though.
Me too.
You guys shouldn't be worried. I took AP Lang and dual credit, and it's not hard.
What's it like?
Well, it's a lot of assignments. In AP Lang, you need to write a couple more essays because you're preparing for the AP exam. But then in dual credit, you're more doing college work. Of course, both of the classes are going to be hard, but they're here to prepare you for college. So don't be afraid of a challenge.
Yeah, that sounds not that bad. You want to sign up?
Yeah, I'll sign up.
Hi, I'm Madison.
Hi, I'm Jackson.
I'm Noelle.
And I'm Ava, and we're here today to talk to you about We've Got Your Backpack.
We've Got Your Backpack is a way to give back to our community by donating your backpack to be used by homeless and low-income families and peers to hold their possessions.
We will collect them May 20th, 21st, and 22nd at the beginning of school at the high school and middle school drop-offs.
They will be donated to Catholic Charities Outreach Program, and some will be given to our peers.
When I volunteered at Catholic Charities, I saw that men, women, and children carried their personal items in plastic bags or broken and beat up bags. This left them victim of theft while they traveled to work or went about their day.
They want backpacks that are in good to great condition, and that are not ripped, broken, stained, or beaten up.
We all get a new backpack at the beginning of the year, so why not donate your old backpack that you won't be using anymore to someone who will? Plus, you'll get a free friendship bracelet for being a friend to someone in need.
Yes, you can take as many as you want to donate.
And we're back with another interview, and today we're with
Mr. Garcia.
So you get 3 questions, and you have 10 seconds to answer, and you have to guess the teacher.
Okay? Sounds good.
All right. So
This teacher has been to 17 concerts and festivals, 4 siblings, and their favorite thing to do is go to a restaurant.
And I know them?
You know them.
Are they in like my inner circle?
Yeah.
17 concerts, they love, their favorite thing to do is go to a restaurant. What's the other one?
And they have 4 siblings. Time's ticking.
I'm gonna guess Miss Lindell.
Yes, it is. Good job, Mrs. Garcia.
Thank you.
High five. Thank you for your time.
Sweet.
And we're back with another contestant. His name is?
Mr. Perez.
And you get 3 fun facts, and you have to guess the teacher. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. He wears Boston's every day. Mm-hmm. He has 7 Stanleys. Mm-hmm. And he does have 3 jobs.
He does have 3 jobs. It's Mr. Garcia.
Yeah, that's correct. Good job. Good job.
Perfect. Okay.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Doral. I'm Ebenezer, your host, and today we're back with another episode of Music Wars. Today I'm with 2 contestants. Right here on my left is
Dom.
And right here on my right is
Jazzy.
Today they'll be representing 2 artists to see who's better and who has the better music taste overall. Dom artist will be
Brent Fias.
And Jazzy's artist will be
Party Next Door.
Let's get this started. Okay, Jazzy, please play your first song.
We didn't vibe on the first night, but you're so enticing. We didn't vibe then, but now I want to. So, pure desire.
All right, Dom, Jazzy just played your first song. Please show us what you're going to play with now.
You know you ride it right. I might just die tonight, but you know I'm still coming through, baby. I know it's bad for me.
Thank you so much, Dom. That was a really good song. Alright, Jazzy, please play your second song.
So I'm gone and gone. We hit the club, niggas cups full of jealous. We in the bag and we mugging a tear. And I'm with a bad bitch and a god and a deer.
Thank you so much, Jazzy. That was a really good song. Alright, Dom, Jazzy just played a good song.
Huh?
It seems like you're cooked. Let's see what you can start up with now. Please play your second song.
You are the luckiest girl alive. Had your innocence then. Conquered the world every time you smiled.
Wow, that was an awful song. I'm pretty confident Jazzy will win, but we have 1 round left. Let's see what we go on next. Alright, Jazzy, this is your 3rd and final song. Make sure this one counts. Now please play it.
Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. I hit you up like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, and you know I'm with the gang right now.
Alright, thank you so much, Jazzy. That was a really good 3rd song, and I'm pretty sure Dom's cooked, but let's see what we do. Dom, this is your last song. Make sure it's big. Do not mess up. I'm pretty sure you already lost, but let's just play it already.
Fuck your mind up. Waste time. I'm prone to that. Do it all the time. Keep your guards up. Or wait in line. You don't need me. Please believe me.
Dominic, that was awful. I'm very confident you lost. But now, let's go to see the people's opinions.
Alright, based on the 2 songs you just heard, which song do you think is better?
Probably For Certain.
Dom's cooked. You're here.
Alright, I'm here with
Evan Tran.
After hearing both songs, who do you think was better?
Definitely PND. PND on top.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, Miss Michelle, who do you think won?
Party Next Door.
There you have it.
Thanks for watching.